Hello, my name is Win. I'm from Class AA.
Hello, my name is Vice. I'm from Class AA. Today, we will talk about the prehistoric village and the solar system.
Meridon was in the prehistoric village. She saw people in the prehistoric village. They wore clothing made from the skin of animals, and they lived in huts made from grass and logs. They showed her how to make fire by rubbing sticks together.
And they said that fire was very important to them. They used fire to keep warm and to cook food. And they also showed her how to hunt animals with spears.
If I could go to the prehistoric village, I would learn how to make huts from grass and logs.
If I could go to prehistoric village, I would learn how to make clothes from the skin of animals.
This is the solar system. There are 8 planets and stars in the solar system. There are the Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The Sun gives light and heat to other planets.
Mercury is the smallest planet, and it is the nearest planet to the Sun. Venus is the hottest planet. Earth is between Mars and Venus. Jupiter is the biggest planet. Saturn is between Jupiter